It's high. Now someone settling under it. And would you believe it? Really, would you believe that? Not if you saw it 15 times. Atmel had a shocker the other night. He dropped Chan the ball twice. What a gross error.
Shoaib Malik can't believe it. He should have really called aggressively. Ajmal there bailing out of the attempt. And then quarreling with Shoaib Malik.
Square legs catch, actually. He started the game. It must have been a call from the keeper because he stopped almost dead. He seemed to be on his way. Look at him there going at this stage. Then slowed down. Keeper then on his way, but never really got there. Never comfortable, was he? Always a chance that one was going to go down. Well, that is a tragedy because Shoaib has charged in. He's set this up. Oh, boy, he's got his gloves through as well.
Out of the middle of the bat, but still good enough. Straight back for a single. How easily was that done by Irfan? Just walking over the stumps without any fuss or problem.
Bowling to a similar field that Mohammad Amir did bowl. Out.
That bounce probably would have hit me on my head. Yeah, have a look at this one. That's well done. That really was a good call from Irfan. Big one once again, big inside edge. Trying to hit it just a little too hard. Once again, the bat making a funny sound.
What was he doing, Yusuf, there? Let's have a look in the replay. He missed the shot and went straight onto his tummy. Somewhere there. That hurts, promise you, that really hurts, Rabbi.
That Wasim is certainly not his tummy.
I was being polite.
We all know how painful it is. That is all men folk. 68 for one.
He has test runs. Outstanding. Might just get one unless he scurries. He gets there. He's got two to his name. So it's personal history and a wicket in the over for Dun Southie and a beaming smile and the raise of the bat. It's 208 for 9. Oh, it's fantastic. Always nice when you can have a bit of fun while you're out the middle.
Raise your back.